Hello everybody, this is Kevin McCauley at the Get Healthy Club. I want to thank you for being here today for another health tip. And today I'm going to speak to you as your nutritionist, and I want to bring up a saying or a phrase that supposedly came up quite a while ago and was given to us by Aristotle. And that sentence or that quote or that phrase is, the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. And you might be going, what in the world is Kevin talking about? Well, here's the thing. When it comes to food, we are so far away from what we should be doing, predominantly in the United States, but a lot of first world countries, because we've fallen into that trap of refining our foods and processing our foods, and because of reductionism science, we pull the nutrients out of the foods and tell people that it's okay that if you just start adding everything up, you're going to be healthy. But the truth of the matter is, there's no healthy culture that actually prioritizes reductionism science and uses all these nutrients, the parts of these foods, and takes them out of the food and then gives them back to the people and says, now you're going to be healthier than you would if you actually just consumed the high quality, whole, real food. So the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. So I keep prioritizing and letting you know that whole foods are the way to go. And at this point, I'm not even breaking it down into organic and conventional farming. Because the truth of the matter is, I would rather you start consuming conventionally farmed foods than consuming refined, processed supplements, foods that are actually ingredients that are pulled out of foods that we're being told that are special for our health. Because the truth of the matter is if you look over the entire world, you will find cultures that have a high percentage of centenarians and they don't consume supplements. They may have a superfood for their area, for their tribe, but they don't pull out nutrients out of specific whole foods and call them special like we do. They find special high quality foods, and because of that, they combine those with other high quality foods, and that's why they flourish. So what I'm trying to say to you today is that, look, I don't have an issue if you want to supplement, but the thing is, you don't want to supplement, put the horse before the cart, all right? You want to make sure that it's in a specific order, all right? So you want to focus on whole foods first, and then if you feel you're a little deficient in nutrients, then add supplements. Because here's the thing, those foods were meant to be consumed where all the vitamins and the minerals, phytonutrients, phenols, all these different antioxidants, the fiber, the enzymes, they were meant to be consumed at one time, not broken up. And it's a proven fact that you can be very, very healthy and much more healthy than somebody doing that, than somebody who actually breaks their food down and consumes everything as a protein, a carbohydrate, a fat, a vitamin, a mineral, an antioxidant. Consume the high quality food, let your body break it down, let your body use it when it needs to be used, and you'll be a lot better off when you just pass on high quality real food and just start guessing and become like a little science project and just add that supplement and this supplement. Because I've done it myself. You start with one little supplement and the next thing you know is you're doing a whole handful every single day and you have no idea if any of it's beneficial, and if something is beneficial, you have no idea what is being beneficial. So go back to the basics, listen to Aristotle. The whole is greater than the sum of parts. So there you go. That's the healthy tip for this week. As your nutritionist at the Get Healthy Club, if you have any questions, please leave the comments and questions below. Thank you very much.